training at Camp Moolah?
Well, when I first got there, you know, I paid her, but it was $500 when I got there. And the fact that Winona was there, my sister, she was letting me make payments. So I got me a 12-speed bicycle. I was only 19 years old, and I worked in this little place, nursery. It wasn't that far, about 2 miles, but I'd go there, but I'd go train. I'd go before I went there, about 8 o'clock in the morning. I'd lift the weights, and then I'd train for a couple hours, and then I'd go to work, and then I'd come back, and I would train from like 5 to 6. I was training like 4 hours a day. She let me pay her a little here, a little there, but the fact that, you know, my sister backed me up and Joyce, but back then it was $500. I'm not sure what the girls were paying after that. But she put me through some extensive training. I'm talking about, she got mad at me one time because I went to a Rod Stewart concert and I missed the training. Well, we had some new girls coming in, and she was teaching them how to body slam people on me. Now, ain't that something? They were dropping me on my head and my shoulders, and I'll tell you what, the next day I was so sore, I had to reach back and grab my hair just to sit up. I was so doggone sore. But it was extensive training, and my skills were so, not like some of them, you know, like George Grable and Judy Martin and all those. They had great mic skills, but I just I was always a little shy. But her training was gruel. And if you didn't make it, she'd make you pay for it. One way or the other, that's for sure. But I learned a lot from Joyce and Judy. They'd get out there with me. And Moolah and my sister, of course, she wanted me to do better. And Vivian St. John, she helped me a lot. And Wendy Richter, I went to Japan with her. The second time I went there 14 times. I guess they liked me. But I got my doggone ankle broke over there. They were going to send me back. And Wendy said, I'm not going to stay over here by myself. So I was there for 6 weeks, just Wendy and I. You know, they paid me half the money, but that's better than coming home and just sitting around with a broke ankle.
That really was nice of them.
It was very extensive. You had to be there, and it was rough.
But I think you would agree that even though she was rough on some of the girls, but that's kind of what you needed to make it in this business. It's not a business for people that can't take stuff like that.
You cannot be a pansy and come into wrestling, because when I jumped in the ring that day, she was beating up Winona and Savannah. I was mad. I was playing softball at that time. I was all like strong and physical, and I was going to whoop her ass, but the cops grabbed me before I got in there. And she said, that girl makes a good wrestler. A year later, bam, here I am. I said, all right, let's do it. I wrestled.